Welcome to the dark side. Lady Vader here, and we are playing more Doorways Prelude, and I have forgotten the buttons. Oh, there we go. Okay. So let's see what's behind door number one. He's a dark one. Oh, boy. Okay. Well, we hit a checkpoint. That's... I don't know if that's good news or not, but there you have it. Let's see.
I remember having felt great relief when I left behind those sinister dungeons with their dark halls and their whispers. The presence of those accusing, tortured souls was killing me at every step. I didn't do this! Once in the clearing, the tranquility of having found an exit was interrupted by the sudden notion of my finding me once again in the dark woods. Those haunting shadows were starting to drive me insane. Still, something kept me moving forward. I knew I was closer than ever to the place I needed to find. I was determined to discover the truth. Whoever was responsible would pay for the suffering he caused.
You have a very deep voice, sir. Okay, I can't walk through the pedestal. Funny how that works. Let's see. We want to go into the darkness. I guess we want our torch. Yeah. Okay, we're back to wanting our torch. Okay. Wait, that's jump. Oh, there's our torch. Wait, no. Give to me. Thank you. Okay. Now we tried to get through here very quickly. Ah, there's another torch. Okay. I'm not running back the way I came, because that is definitely something I can picture myself doing. Oh, there's another one. Or the same one. It's really hard to tell at this point. I think we want to go this way. Oh, goodness. Well, we're going to do a little test run here. We want to go this way. We'll try this way. Watch me end up just running in circles. Oh, here's one, and I'm back at the beginning. Well. Okay. Alright. Okie dokie. Okay, so now they throw a maze at us. Now let's go that way. That's the way we came from. Okay, so we can only go that way. Okay. Focus. Think. Find another torch. Okay. Did we find our way through the darkness? Are we stuck in this corner now? Is that a thing? Oh. Do we go down here? Oh, okay. It's a hill. Oh. Well, with a slight drop, but... This game is so dark. Oh. That's rather an odd place for a house. But okay. I'm gonna guess whoever built this place does not like company. Okay, so we can't go in the front door. So I guess we'll wander around it until we find something. An open window or something. Hello? I can come in? No, that's just lighter colored. I was hoping it was like something we needed to find a key for or something, but I guess not. Can we hit it with our torch? I'm not sure what we're supposed to be doing here. We'll jump up and down. No jumping up and down. Wait, what's this? Oh, wait, there's a little shack over here. Maybe we can get up. I think we can get in here. Okay, well. When I said little shack, I thought maybe it was a tiny bit bigger, but I guess not. Okay, so we have the smallest building ever. A house we can't get into. I feel like I'm probably missing something. I mean, I probably am, because me. Okay, that's the way we came from. So, I guess we'll keep going this way. Nothing to light our torch on, but hey. Okay, this is a dead end. This is very much a dead end. Well, we can get over here for what that's worth. Can we climb on the roof, maybe? No. Yay, we can stand on benches. Isn't that great? Wait, is there something? No. Thought maybe because the light was brighter in the middle there was something there for us, but there is not, and I'm stuck. There we go. Game. Wait. What about this? Can we do something with this? We just kind of have it. Why am I stuck? I don't know. Well, we'll go look at the house again. I really do not understand what we're trying to accomplish here. But there's quite literally nowhere else to go from here. Except back the way I came, and if I go that way, I'm going to die. Because darkness and ghosts and what have you. Wait, this window's open up. Okay, so how do I get up there? That window's open, but I can't. No, not what I wanted. Can I? Gim, please? Please, for the. Game just does not want me to succeed at this. Is there a ladder somewhere and I'm just missing it, or one open window upstairs and no way to get to it? Wait, is it? Oh. Okay. Apparently, I have to find a key to the cellar. So maybe that's over, I don't know how I didn't see that earlier, maybe that's over by this little house over here. Somewhere. Don't really know where it would be, but we'll just poke around in the house. Could it be hidden over here somewhere? Oh, there it is. Wait, key, I want key, excuse me. Oh, there, I have to crouch. Okay, so we have a key. Progress is happening, yay. Slowly but surely. Where was that little cellar door thing? There we go. Okay, so that would be, okay. Oh, okay, there we go. We just kind of poke it. Whoop. Alright. Well, we'll leave this one here and explore in the next episode. And Lady Vader, out. See ya.